China has about 4,000 years of illustrious history. One of their most impressive yet forgotten communities was the Xia Dynasty. The Xia Dynasty is now regarded as China's first dynasty. It is believed to have 17 emperors and lasted for 500 years. It started from approximately 2100 to 1700 BCE. It was regarded as a period between the late Neolithic age in China and the beginnings of recorded history of Shang Dynasty. The Xia Dynasty should be remembered and displayed at the SCS Museum in the Ancient World Community Exhibit Hall, as they invented the lunar calendar, calligraphy, and useful stone tools that greatly impacted people's lives today. Adze are one of the common stone tools used in Xia Dynasty. Adze are used to flatten and chop wood. The flattened or chopped wood are used to build architectures, furnitures, and lighting fire. It can be used by anyone with all classes and identities, which is also used by people today.